The key in a tour like that, since there's 8 races in 12 days, is recovery after each race.
Little things just become exponentially more important.
You'd be hypersensitive to that stuff because every little bit does add up.
Your recovery drink or a bar right after the race.
You have to change your top and put on dry clothes and put on a dry toque and dry mitts.
In the winter sport, if you have a lot of sweat, it can take, 5 minutes. And they get a chill, and they can't maybe get rid of that chill, and it takes more energy trying to warm their body up.
Then you do a little cool down, eat the real meal right away within an hour of finishing the race, massage therapy, some good sleeping, and then on travel days, wear your compression gear to make sure your legs don't swell up on the planes, because they're already a bit swelled up from the racing, and you're gonna race in 2 more days. Stay hydrated, you get pretty dehydrated when you fly on a plane just because it's recycled there.
And no one wants to hear this, there is luck involved. You need good equipment, you need to stay healthy. You need to have good legs to follow an attack when it happens, and some of these things can't be planned.
It's all making sure that we're just ticking those boxes. I mean, the race is up to the athlete. We can't help them there too much. And then after the race, just the recovery process, especially in an 8 race series. It's just, and especially with travel after each race, it's going to be really, really important to stay on top of that.